Yes, microphone's on. I'm Lorraine Fire, and this isn't actually a stream. Despite what it said, I just didn't feel like changing that up. I'm needed for the Costco trip, so this is getting recorded pretty much right before it's actually going up. Because it's like about 6:15, and this will be... As soon as I'm done recording, I'm going to put it up. And it will actually be posted at about 7. Okay. This was going to be a speed draw, but now I'm actually just going to record it. So this is a license plate holder. It actually came with my car and had the name and stuff of the place I got the car from. I've spray painted it. Well, prepped it, then spray painted it. It was, what was it? So anyone, this is actually metal. They spent a lot of money on this. But I didn't want to be driving around with the, I'm already spending a lot of money with them. A lot of money. It's a car. And it's like, they already had my advertising for as long as I had until I got the license plates. So, I've spray painted it. I'm actually going to put my logo on here. That's why I actually have my business card here for help for reference. But right now what I'm making is stencil to use on it. And I'm going to paint on there with... I actually have outdoor paints. But I will paint on with the paints, and then I will spray paint it in glossy, and then we'll go on my car. Okay. Oh, this is going to be interesting to fit on here, isn't it? Does that go above? It does not. Whoop! I'm going to knock stuff everywhere. Not that you can really see over there. Shut up, phone. Nothing really goes down. I like calligraphy. That's pretty much how my whole thing's actually been done in. Smaller, aren't I? Because that is not as centered as I was would like. Because artwork is not going to... It is close. I actually got that really close. Can you see it? Not well. It's also backwards. But it's actually really close to center. Okay. Move the L over here. And that should hopefully be enough room. Yep, this whole thing's gonna shake, because I'm erasing. And at the moment, I'm only making the stencil. I'm not even going to be cutting it out. I'm just drawing it in. Yes, microphone's on. I know I've already checked that, but still. I didn't like the F. No, I really don't like the F. Better. Whoops. But I'm doing this because my help is needed. The recording and being posted. My help is needed for a shopping trip tonight. The recording. Apparently I moved the L a little too far over. But I think it's pretty close to center. Now for the bottom. The fox. Which is the reason why I have that. Because I can never remember exactly how I did it. Precisely. I mean, I have a general idea, but... Is that... That is actually the perfect size. All I have right here are scissors. Come on, beanbag. Yes! Your sacrifice will be worth it! I don't have to redraw the fox. Especially when... It is the perfect size. Hold this up behind it. Wow. Cut it out. Yes, it's going to make it so much easier. No, I don't. It's too tiny. It'd make it easier, but it's so tiny. This is center. Yeah, that's about center. The fox goes between Here. That's so small. Especially not with that knife. I know I have X-Acto knives somewhere. Where exactly? I'm not entirely sure right now. I don't duplicate this often. Because I drew it once, and I haven't really needed to draw it again. Okay, about where do these back legs hit? So often these back legs end up looking awkward. Okay. Might look a little better if I actually have the belly in there. And now the head looks too small. Okay, that looks a little better. How many fillings do I have along the back? 4. And I'll put along the top of the tail. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, a couple around the paw. The other paw. The belly. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the bottom of the tail. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that's the logo itself, approximately. Okay, what should I put on here? The Anne cosplay doesn't really fit. Maybe just a few more flames? That'll work. It is the logo, so maybe up here? No, this is actually the best. Problem is the lighting. There we go. That looks best. Ta-da! So this will be going on these. And then going on my car. Which I will be driving to every event. When they happen again. Hopefully. Eventually. So far, pretty much everything I know of is canceled this year. I think there's still like one possibility. And that's all the way in October. Things happen. Things way beyond people's control. Anyway. I gotta get this up, and then we gotta go. So, in the rain fire. And this was not actually a live stream, but have an art video. Bye.